feels to be a champion out here?
I don't know if it hit me yet. You know, it means a lot because a lot of the guys that have won this tournament are obviously playing really well on tour and have made big names of themselves. So it'll probably hit me in a couple more days, but you know, this is pretty special. This is pretty cool. But this is one of the only times that I get to come up north and play on this type of grass in the fairway and the rough. So it's really cool. The field here is very similar to what the national championship was, so I knew it was going to be a very strong field. And it's hard to put four pretty good rounds together, and I did that this week, and luckily it was enough to get the win.
I feel like this course requires a lot of strategy, so, you know, this being just your first time out here, like, how does that make you feel against the other top competitors you've played at least three times?
Yeah, I mean, obviously it's pretty cool. I've been looking at where the pin was on every green before I teed off and from the fairway, so I knew where I wanted to leave myself because these greens are very tricky. They sped them up the last couple of days, so they were running pretty quick. They got a little firm, so you had to be on the right side of the fairway, and you wanted to leave yourself on the right side of the hole to be aggressive on the birdie putts. You didn't want to have a downhill putt at all, and you had to play a lot of breaks, so you had to miss on the high side. It was tough. It wasn't easy, but you know, everyone in our group played pretty well today. It was fun competition. I mean, I told you yesterday I wanted to come in playing like I didn't have a cushion. Everyone keeps saying it's tough to play with big leads, tough to finish it off. And I think the momentum switch was on number 10. Couldn't go over that green. My approach shot just went further than I thought it would. And it went over the back, and I knew, you know, the closest I could probably get it was 15 feet, 20 feet maybe. And the ball went right off the toe of the club, and it went straight right, went off the front of the green. And then it was a pretty straightforward chip after that, just land it short of the hole and let it run up there. It was probably going to go 8 or 10 feet by. It hit the flagstick and dropped. So I don't know if that played in part to either of Quaid or Cooper missing their birdie putts, but I think it was a pretty big momentum swing. Someone's usually always with me. And this week it was my mom with me, so it was nice to have her up here, and then my grandfather, and he doesn't get to watch me play a whole lot. So it was nice to have him over here as well.